And we're back. Looks like we made it. Final Fantasy VII. And with nothing but a few scratches to show.
Think you might have overdone it? I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the planet's what matters, right? I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it had better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right then, lead the way.
You got it. Watch out for live wires. They're everywhere.
Make sure there's nothing behind me that I need.
The air in here reeks. Can't wait to get out in the open.
Apparently not.
Damn, what is that? I've never smelled anything so foul. Oh, it's me. Gotta do something about that. And soon.
Okay. Okay, so there's quick settings that you can do. That's cool. So that's all I can do right now.
I felt that one in my guts.
You just keep on coming.
We need to get out of this place.
Was it the Mako density? The primary explosive? The blasting agent?
Hey, we can figure that out later.
I'm running on empty here.
You can refuel at the base.
Next time, I'll have to bring a little pick-me-up.
How much farther do we have to go?
Not far! That's about as good a place as any.
Stand back, then. I'll set the bomb.
Can't wait to see you, Marlene.
Can't wait to take a hot shower.
She's good to go. Fire in the hole!
You sure told those doors.
Let that be a lesson for anything that gets in my way.
Attention, all citizens. Attention, all citizens. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. Unidentified intruders have detonated a bomb inside Mako Reactor 1. Multiple explosions have been confirmed, as well as ongoing fires. In response, a disaster warning has been issued in sectors 1 and 8. Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse, rendering the entire sector hazardous. Therefore, all residents of
Oops.
No. No way.
This couldn't have been us, could it?
But what if it was?
What's done is done.
Merc's right. It ain't pretty. We can't stop now. This was just the first reactor. And the planet won't be safe till we get the rest.
Yeah. We always knew this was gonna get messy.
And this is only the beginning.
Y'all gotta look at the bigger picture here.
Nothing worth fighting for was ever won without sacrifice. Though you may not be crying out, I know you're in pain, just like the planet. But it's okay, because I'm here for you, to help take the load off your shoulders. Your fears, your worries, your concerns, and yes, your fears. Whatever your problem, I got you.
So, what's our next move, boss?
That's easy enough. We get our asses home! We'll split up and shoot for the last train home. Regroup in the freight car. Got it?
Later then!
Hey, I'd like my money now.
You can have it once we're back at base.
Tell you what this is, right?
Of course not. It's healing material.
You can have it for saving my life.
Just doing my job, nothing more.
Yeah. Fact is, I'm lucky you were there.
Survival can be a matter of luck or skill. You can't rely on luck.
Words to live by.
Yeah, well, thanks.
You do know how to use it, right?
You do know what I was, right?
Turian equipment. Alright.
Okay. I was only trying to help. Oh, before I forget, here's a little something extra for being so brave. That really was the ride of a lifetime. Well, see you on the train.
Two high potions, alright. Gotta make sure you check every little nook and cranny. There's always stuff in these games. I am looking up. Oh, okay. Just blew up. Well, damn.
Station's intact.
Thank you. Sephiroth.
You're not real. You're dead.
I am.
I killed you with my own.
Oh, you need not remind me. It was the crowning moment of our time together. But that was then, and this is now. I have a favor to ask. Our beloved planet is dying. Slowly. Silently. Can you bear to see the planet suffer? Cloud. Were the planet to die, so many things would be lost. Your hometown, Earth so bright. The sound of her voice, pleading for me to spare you. The shiver of her flesh, yielding to cold steel. That which binds us together would be no more, and I would be loath to live in such a world, which is why I must ask you this one favor. Don't worry, it's a simple thing. Run, Cloud. Run away. You have to leave. You have to live.
You bastard!
Good, Cloud. Very good. Hold on to that hatred.
I'm seeing things. Fumes from all the Mako, maybe. All right. You got this.
Shake it off.
Here?
Our advice, vacate the area immediately.
Feel bad for the little kid. Thanks, Scott. Thanks for the like.
Don't let the intruder escape.
Security's everywhere.
You must be close.
The fire won't spread this far, will it?
There's material over there. Won't it? Get that.
You are too weak to save anyone.
Are you okay? Hey, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Here, this is for you.
A flower?
That's right. It's a gift. You know, for scaring those things away.
What things?
Never mind. Think of it as a memento.
Just my luck.
I heard that, you know.
How much?
Well, that depends on the customer. In your case... it's on the house.
Huh?
Lovers used to give these when they were reunited.
Involved in things. Dangerous things.
Oh, I'm sure you are. So?
So keep your distance.
Wait, you think someone's out to get you? Is that what you're all worked up about? Relax. No one's going to attack you. I promise.
Hey, a Mako reactor just blew. You shouldn't be out here trying to sell...
Drop your weapon!
Are you blind?
You know, you're right.
Wait!
Nice meeting you.
Sword on the ground, right now!
I don't think so, Chief.
Oh,
go.
Orb of deadly dodge material. Okay.
All clear.
Let's finish this. See ya.
stupid.
Grenade out!
I can do that too.
Shoot to kill!
Close call.
Be advised! Target approaching residential area! Seal all access immediately!
Target sighted! Get him!
It's all or nothing now. Was never in doubt.
I see him.
Not bad.
Ooh, summertime. I didn't miss anything over on the other side. No. Can I even get it on the other side? I don't think so. Oh, yep. Came from that way, right? Go. Seriously. Still in. Really?
Bob won't be joining us after all.
No need to assume the worst. I'm sure he's fine. You saw him in action, didn't you? The guy's a soldier. Goddamn one-man army.
You think he's a keeper?
Closet softy.
That's what. Had to draw them away from the station somehow.
Nicely done.
Well, can't argue with results, huh?
Wait. Got a question for you all.
What?
Ever been attacked by an invisible enemy? Wearing robes. Came and went like the wind.
Thought they were invisible.
They were, at first. Only saw them after she grabbed me.
A new Shinra weapon, maybe?
More like a panic-induced hallucination.
Never mind. Forget I said anything.
Suit yourself. Come on, let's move up.
Too.
Because of the evacuation order, maybe?
Lucky us. We've got a crowd to hide here. Head for the front of the train and hold there.
Due to an explosion at Mako Reactor 1, an emergency schedule is now in effect. Your understanding and cooperation is appreciated.
I just want to get home.
You're holding up pretty well, huh? Even after what we saw at the station and all over Sector 8?
I'm a soldier.
Wow. My hands are still shaking.
Yet. You get used to it.
Something to look forward to. Or maybe not.
You see, my daughter now lives in Sector 8, so...
Little help, Cloud? Please? I can't stop thinking about it. The bomb I made shouldn't have produced an explosion that big. It doesn't make any sense.
The explosion triggered a reaction with the Mako. You said so yourself.
Good
That was my first guess, but shouldn't the reactor have fail-safes to prevent that kind of thing? You mentioned invisible enemies back there, right?
Right.
No. I'm just looking for excuses for something that was clearly my own fault. Gotta own up to it if I'm gonna learn from this and move on. Thanks, Cloud. You're a good listener.
You're welcome.
What kind of maniacs would go so far as to bomb a reactor?
They've yet to announce it publicly, but I heard it was Avalanche's doing.
Really? Aren't they the terrorists who tried to kill the president?
Is there nothing they won't do?
Hey, quit talking out your ass. Everyone knows Avalanche only cares about saving the planet.
Just who do you think you are?
A law-abiding concerned citizen.
Law-abiding? Really?
Don't antagonize him.
In my humble opinion, that explosion was a message. A message to the bastards bleeding our planet dry. Think they got it? Heard it loud and clear? Y'all's masters?
We will not submit to intimidation or violence, but work together for peace and prosperity. That is how civilized people change the world!
That's right!
That is the Shinra Creed!
Them's fighting words.
It's what we believe. We all have to follow our conscience, don't we?
We should go.
Right.
Get this out of the way. Personally, I find visual aids make the dull stuff a lot more bearable. If it helps, think of it as an initiation rite.
How many times do I have to tell you people? I'm not...
There's such a thing as playing too hard to get. So, here we've got a wireframe model of the great city of Midgar, complete with massive steel plates suspended 300 meters above ground level. Atop which stands a shining beacon of civilization. The whole system is sustained by the Mako reactors, which feed the insatiable appetites of the public.
The train will be passing through an ID checkpoint shortly.
This here is the train's route. As you can see, it'll take us around this main pillar. Look, we're about halfway through it now. They've set up a checkpoint here to scan the IDs of all passengers heading in and out. Date of birth, residential status, criminal history. All that and more is automatically cross-referenced in their databases. Public security wouldn't have it any other way. Heads up. Don't worry. Our IDs are impeccable. What'd I tell ya? Have a little faith. Won't be long till we reach the bottom. Relax.
Take a good look. It's because of that great big pizza in the sky that people down there gotta struggle to survive. Shinra sucks up Mako. While the soil turns to dust, the air fills with smog, and the flowers die.
Then leave and don't look back. That's what's always worked for me.
Well, that's all well and good. If you're only out for yourself. But the folks down there don't have the luxury of choice, you know?